letter?
As of now, wala pa.
Wala pa. One at a time. Okay.
Matamat lang. Ano
yung my boyfriend.
Still searching.
Last February 2018, Subic, the Philippine Super League, had its tournament composed of 8 teams for beach volleyball. And the one that clinched the championship trophy is a team from Negros Occidental, Abanse Negrense. And we have here in our studio two of the members of the team, Alexa Polidario and Erjane Magdato. Can you please introduce yourselves?
Good afternoon, I'm Alexa Polidario. I'm 23 years old and I'm from Barangay Cabog, Bacolod City.
And?
Hi everyone, mayang hapon. Ako gali si Erjane P. Magdato, 24, from Pontevedra, Negros Occidental, and representing Abanse Negrense team.
Yes, these two, they represented Abanse Negrense team, which became the champion no, sa Nahambaltan as on February 28 sa Subic. Tell us, ano ang you're playing beach volleyball, diba? And then there are a lot of misconceptions or, you know, mga impressions na parte volleyball versus beach volleyball. Tell me, paano ka mo nag-prepare? Sa akin yung, paano ka mo nag-prepare? Parang nagdaog ka mo eventually sa games that was held February 26 to 28. Okay.
Ever since, halin sa college, dira kami nag-start beach volleyball ni Alexa. First year siya, second year ko. All throughout the college, ang years namon, ang trainings, ang experience namon, grabe na. It's because of our previous leagues nga naintrahan. And then those previous leagues nga naintrahan namon, nakahatag naman kami ang name sa schools. Sa school namon, and then sa province. And then, there are a lot of championship titles nga na-earn namon during our college days. And then, up until now, for almost 2 years nga nagbulagay kami ni Alexa, it's because Alexa mayara na iban nga team previously. So first time namon nga mangin tandem subong, first time namon magka-partner subong. And it's a great comeback for both of us ang PSL nga title.
Ang si Erjane mentioned kagina nga grabe. Okay, grabe ang preparations for this particular league. Okay, pila ka months kamo nga nag-prepare kag ano usually inyo nga daily routine, Alex?
Actually, nang si Ma'am isa teacher ka bala naman tatanan. So, gin-adjust namon ang schedule ni Ma'am kay tungod may classes
ma'am
siya.
Is...
Ma'am Erjane.
Okay. So, when you're talking ma'am to Ma'am
Erjane,
say,
yes. Ma'am Erjane has classes. So, kinahanglan namon mag-adjust. So, every time mag-text si Ma'am sa amon nga half day siya or sa Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday wala siya class. Ginagrab na mo ng opportunity nga kuha o na tanan nga days para mag-training. So, actually, mga 15 days lang kami nag-training.
15 days?
Yes. Nag-start kami training para sa PSL is first week of February.
Ooh.
So, February 23 kami naglakat sa Subic. So, almost iban nga days is may klase ma'am. So, ginagrab na mo ng mga days nga wala siya klase. So, pag siling niya nga wala siya klase, kadto kami dahil sa resorts na Grand Sec, mag-training.
Oo, correct, sakto.
What does the training entail? Can you give us very specific nga routines kung gaano ka mo? Ano oras ka mo gabugtaw? May special diet ka mo nga ginaano? Anong ginakaon nyo? Hindi ka mo pwede magkaon baboy o ano? Kaya ka mga slim sa inyong maduwa, no? By the way, si Alexa kag si Erjane, they embody yung stereotypical ganyan nga volleyball nga athlete. Very lithe, tall. How tall is Alexa?
I'm 5'7".
Dope. Feeling ko doon inaano. And then si Erjane is 5'6". And these are above average heights, ha? So, Jane, can you tell us, ano ang... Siyempre, si Alexa mentioned nga, ga-adjust lang sa schedule sa imo, no? Because, of course, may mga classes ka sa asma professor di siya galing sa university sa iya nga alma mater sa University of Negros Occidental Recoletos, correct?
Yes.
Anong what's the daily routine, right? Like ano oras ka mo nag-start sa resorts
Negrense?
So nag-start ang training namon individually November and then December, all throughout January. Nag-start kami practice as tandem February na. So during those trainings, every ang training namun bugta kami aga, start kami training alas utso, tapos kami utso. Alas unsi sang aga, start naman sa hapon 1:30 to 5 or 4
whole day.
O, whole day gidiya.
So that's 8 to 11.
Yes.
So 3 hours.
Yes.
And then ma-break ka mo. And
lunch
then
break.
Ma-start naman ka mo
1:30.
1:30 to 4:30 or 5.
Sa iban, naghahambal sila nga tag 16 hours a day ila training. Ano na siya? Is that true? Or ang sa inyo, yeah, is 6 hours. That's still a lot, no? That's still a lot of time. Kinahanglan man gid mag-rest ang lawas in between trainings.
Yes, amo na ang break time naman sa lunch. Mm-hmm. And then, ang night routine namon nga instead mag social media kami, magpulaw, ginagrabe namon nga makapahuway, gina makatulog, tsakto. Kay pagka other day training naman, mm-hmm, or kung wala training muna obra ko.
That's mine.
Ang anong galing niyo ng mga positions sa inyo nga sa team?
If si Alexa indoor, sa indoor akon position is open spiker.
And then si Erjane,
I'm a middle blocker or middle spiker.
Ano diferensya?
Ako yan, ako sa tungwa.
Okay.
I'm responsible more on the blockings.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And three then, spikers.
And then si Alexa, open spiker, usually sa right wing or sa left wing na siya ga-spike.
Is there a particular qualification nga ako yan ma-open, kuya, ako yan, kuya?
Yes.
Ano?
May mga strategies, may mga positions ka nga pattern nga dapat sundon sa sulod sang court.
Mm-hmm.
Every time magampa nga indoor, same as sa beach volley.
Okay. In my case man, since I was a middle blocker, mas advantage kung taas yung mga tumbo kag dasig ka.
Okay. So kung middle blocker ka, dapat taas ka.
Yes. Taas.
So si Alexia is inside
open spiker.
So ano yung qualifications ng open spiker dapat? Sa build kag sa taas, ano?
I think ang qualification as a open spiker ang tumbo man.
Tumbo
ang and power. Ang kag-power.
Power. Okay, so paa.
Yes.
Dapat
kag-legs.
Kag-dire sa shoulders. Oh, so pwede pa ko ka-train.
Di ba na ulihin?
Okay, wala ko height galing. But anyway, enough of the volleyball for now, no? Balikan tagid na later. While we were talking kagina before sang interview, I've learned something very interesting sa duwa ni ka young lady si Erjane. Pareho kami galing nga duwa profession because si Erjane is a fellow professor.
Yes,
so nagateach ni siya and ginkwa siya immediately sang iya alma mater sang UNOR to teach. What particular program are you teaching?
PE.
Okay.
But I'm under college education. I'm also teaching BPED subjects.
Okay.
Mga BPED students. Mm. I'm also teaching major subjects.
Major subjects, which means
like mga specialization, mm-hmm, sa PE.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And for our audience, information. Si Erjane is really, really smart. She is supposed to graduate as cum laude with Latin honors. Ang grades niya qualified for Latin honors. Unfortunately, because nga may scholarship, right?
Yes.
So, na-exceed niya ang number of regular years. So, wala siya na-qualify. Pero, according to the BFF and the sister, nga si Alexa, very, very qualified gid si Manang, si Ma'am Erjane. After sini, syempre, you are already teaching for 3 years na, di ba? Uh-huh. Siling mo sa UNOR. Any other pursuits that you want to do?
Actually po, I'm currently taking master's in PE.
Wala ka na kapoy mag-eskwela?
Actually, pag-start ko sang teaching sa UNOR, drama ko nag-start,
And you're finishing?
Yes.
You're finishing.
Okay, this SEM.
Hopefully
this SEM.
Congratulations.
Mm. Libro so, na lang gitkulang.
Master Erjane ka na. So, dayon, hindi ka na si
you,
Ma'am Erjane, no? And planning to take up doctorate studies later?
As of now, wala pa. Wala pa.
One at a time. Okay.
Matamat lang. Anay,
my boyfriend.
Still searching.
Wala pa. Siguro hindi pa masingit si boyfriend sa very busy schedule ni Erjane, no?
Kung ihatag, ti-accept ta.
Okay, bro. Namin sa sabat mo, still searching. Oh, young men out there. Hala, duging bugawan ta ka. Pero yung mara, no? Kakagwapa bala kay Erjane, no? Si Alexa naman, si Alexa, gusto ko ikaw yung ang mahambal. Sa ginhambal mo ka ginasakod kay nakibot gid ko ya. Actually wala mo ko nakibot kaya I was kind of expecting ya sa imo build and everything no. You're a shoe in for that particular field. Sige, doon na exact ko sa for me it's an exotic field para sa ako ang isudla ni ano kay pareho tayo nga duha ya Erjane mo kindred spirits kami niya. Si Alexa, can you tell our audience ano ang gusto mo? Tani, kagbiin ka dapat nagtupa if wala ka nagalin.
Actually, I graduated Bachelor of Science in Criminology.
Criminology.
And nakapasar ko boards ng last 2020.
Ah, so naka-exams ka na?
Yes, I'm a license professional and licensed. And ga-plan ko tani sa ma-apply sa Army sa Manila because doon dito ko na destino that time because I'm a crime line beach volley player. Galing natapos ang contract ko and gintagaan ko sa opportunity sa Abanse Negrense. Ginkuha ko ni Governor Bong Lacson and siya ang ga-plan sa akon nga kuhaon niya ko as para makasalud ako sa Army.
Wow! See? Yeah. Okay, criminology, hindi na siya professional. Criminal, ha? Yeah. What it means is ang iyang possible career path is through peace and order kag Homeland Security kag government defense, correct? Yes. So either may ara siya career in policing or sa Philippine Army. And you opted, now ano ang imo nga career trajectory? Where does Alexa see herself in 5 years?
For me, makita ko guruan ka galingon, ga-serve na sa military.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi ga-plan ko nga hindi ko maghalin sa Bacolod para maka-serve man ko sa Abanse Negrense. Anytime nga gusto ko nila kwaon nga maging player sa Abanse Negrense, ara ko dayon. So hindi na duway ko na ko ga-plan nga magpalayo pa kasi Abanse Negrense is here for me na.
And sa diin mo plano which academy do you plan to take your ano?
Military siya.
Ano nga military school?
PMA.
No, hindi na ako qualified sa PMA.
Ah, hindi ka qualified na sa PMA.
Once mag-apply ko sa military, sulod na ako sa military. Kaya,
okay. So, masulod. Mapadraft ka na gano'n. Okay. So, masulod ka na
gano'n. Need ko lang trainings.
Trainings. Okay. So, basi sa ulihi, major, captain, yes, general.
Di ako magamit ako nga license, ma'am, mag-apply ko officer. Magtaas akong rank.
And finally, ano ang mabaligtas sa inyong sa Abanse Negrense, no? Sa inyong how did it feel nga paano ang mabaligtas to sa inyong volleyball nga ano? There were how many teams? Pila ka teams ang nag-vie for that trophy?
Eight teams.
Mm-hmm. And ano ang process of elimination? Can you describe it?
Single round robin. So may bracketing kami,
so
diwa
round
ka bracket.
Robin siya. Okay.
So sa isa ka bracket, tanan makontra mo na. So top 2 for each bracket. Top 4. Ang top 4 na ma-crossover sa piyak nga bracket for the semifinals. So kung mag-crossover na, that's quarterfinals. After quarterfinals, if you won the quarterfinals, automatic proceed ka na sa semifinals. Okay.
And ano ka budlay sang inyong experience dito? Agapresyon ko nga budlay pero was it really that hard nga nga nagano na perde niyo ang 7 other teams?
Hard, Alex, hindi man siya hard girl, do ka adjust lang kay new normal, 'di ba? So
okay.
Every time magwa sa hotel naka-mask, ara sa court, sa guwasang court naka-mask, ma-take off mo lang ang mask mo if ma-play ka.
Mm-hmm.
And social distancing even nga gapong ko lang sa bench. As in, dito kami naka-feel gid nga may new normal man gid gali
sa hampang.
Sa hampang. So, kulang lang guro sa hampang, isang audience. Wala gid to audience, kami lang gid tanan nga player and coaches and officials. So, dudra lang kami guro na mag-uhan nga part. Pero sa, syempre expect namon nga budlay man ang mga kontraho namon.
Yes, that's it. Uh-huh.
Yes, pero gintragid namon ni Ma'am Erjane niya ang tanan nga makaya namon. Tanan man ga-expect nga makuha ang champion. So, gina-expect man namon pagid nga kami ang makakuha sa champion.
Hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Because of the preparations, medyo na-expect niya na?
Tanan si coach ga-expect yan.
And your coach is?
Coach Jason Delmo.
Congratulations, Coach Jason.
Hi, Coach
you
Jason.
Have a very wonderful team and proud ko nga nakilala these two very lovely accomplished young women sa ari dire subong sakon. And then syempre ipamangkot gid ni sa inyo. I'm pretty sure ipamangkot siya eventually sa inyo. Why is it nga medyo skimpier yung clothing?
Okay.
Uniform sa what uniform na tawag niya sa beach volleyball kaysa regular nga volleyball, 'di ba? Naka ano lang no,
cycling
shorts and then jersey. Ang sa inyo ya, it's really two piece.
Two piece.
How? Why? Nga amo na. Sino?
Sige, from si the Erjane. Word itself, beach volleyball. So usually kung wala ka sa beach, naka two piece ka. But of course, ang true meaning of that uniform sa beach volleyball is to prevent the player to experience heat stroke or mild stroke manda. It's because of the sweat nga kung full cover ka, full clothes ka, may tendency nga ang imong sweat hindi makagwa. Maabsorb sang cloth ang sweat and then mabalik lang sa lawas mo.
So may rash tendency, guard, hindi pwede.
Maski
rash guards.
Sa training, no. Pwede ang rash guard, ang leggings, but in competition,
no.
Ang sports lagi dapat. Yes. Kaya muna siya ang standard uniform.
So it's more for health reasons?
Yes.
More for health reasons, not for anything?
Yes.
Okay. And namangkot ko kung may boyfriend, si Alexa.
I'm single.
Single and searching or single and not waiting. Interested?
Not interested for now.
Not interested for now. Sorry, guys. By the way, thank you, good Alexa and Erjane. Kanami, no? Because you don't... Kung sa hambal pa sa mga Gen X, sana all. You're two very lovely ladies, very articulate, very smart, very athletic, very talented. Ang isa manug police, manug army. Ang isa naman niya manug professor, full prof na sa dugay-dugay kay ma-master na ni siya. Can I call you master? Master Erjane. And of course, very important is that they love each other. Okay, they're like sisters ang hambalga ni kagina ni. Hambalga ni kagina ni Alexa while we were having small talk. She wished she had an older sister because si Erjane is 24, a year older san sa kay Alexa and siling nila. They've been more than best friends. They are actually doka sisters and partners, heterosexual partners in life, no? Mm. So doka hi, sana all. Nga goals, friendship goals, nga they are in the same team and they work together and they support each other and they're really like sisters. Thank you very much, Alex and Erjane. Sorry, I keep calling you Alex, short for Alexa. Okay lang? But it's what really is your...
Alexa.
Alexa, ang name mo. Hindi, ang nickname mo.
Lex.
Oh, sige. Thank you, Lex. Thank you, Erjane. It's been wonderful. It's been a wonderful afternoon and a wonderful opportunity to talking with you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, DNX.
Good day. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.